Selamat datang ke MRT laluan Sungai Buloh Kacang. Sila penuhkan ruang untuk penumpang lain masuk. Welcome to MRT Sungai Buloh Kacang Line. Kindly make space for other passengers to enter.
Today is the 7th anniversary of MRT Kacang Line. So I wonder what's the first train that I'll get today. Let's see the screen.
Going towards Kacang. Look at that frequency, very good frequency.
That's the flattest train at the moment, set 108. Okay, the first train is coming towards me. So just for your information, MRT Kacang Line, the entire line, was fully open on the 17th of July 2017. Hello, set 130. One of the trains that debuted on 16th December. Actually no, not 16th, I can't be sure, but definitely December 2016.
Thank you.
on the 7th anniversary of MRT Kajang Line, now I'm on 117, signifying 17 July.
Station berikutnya, Taman Connaught. Next station, Taman Connaught. You are now approaching Taman Connaught. Exit to the left door.
What that squeaking sound is all about.
Exit to the right door.
7. Happy 7th anniversary, and also it stands for July. Big Taiwan bear on its wrap outside. Too bad it's gone now, but at least the interior is kept. The trains to have wrap remaining on it this year. Hi, set 128. I heard that you're playing old announcements, huh? Very naughty. TTDI announcement, guys, but it has the updated display.
much nostalgia.
You are now approaching TTDI. Exit to the left door.
So much nostalgia hearing the old announcements. Takes me back to 7 years ago. Gonna fast forward to Plaza de Manzara.
Stesen berikutnya, Kuasa Damansara. Dan stesen terakhir, MRT, laluan Sungai Buloh Kacang. Next station, Kuasa Damansara. And final station of MRT Sungai Buloh Kacang Line.
Yep, this line used to be known as the Sungai Buloh Kacang Line because it used to go to Sungai Buloh. This was transferred in 2022 when the Putrajaya Line Phase 1 opened. During this temporary closure period, they had to close between Kuasa Damansara and Kuasa Central.
Anda akan tiba di Kuasa Damansara. Dan stesen terakhir, MRT laluan Sungai Buloh Kacang. Pintu di sebelah kanan akan dibuka. You are now approaching Kuasa Damansara and final station of MRT Sungai Buloh Kacang Line. Exit to the right door.
While the Sungai Buloh to Kuasa Damansara section had its final Kajang Line service on the 8th of October 2021. Did you hear that? Sungai Buloh Kacang Line. I mean, it is an old announcement glitch, but it's quite enjoyable on the anniversary day. Huh, there's a train directly behind it. They call this train bunching. Set 143, this came from Filio Damansara sidings earlier.
terpaksa meninggalkan train ini. Terima kasih kerana memilih MRT, laluan Sungai Buloh Kacang. Passengers are required to disembark at this station. When leaving the train, please ensure you take all your possessions with you. Thank you for choosing MRT Sungai Buloh Kacang. Selamat datang ke MRT laluan Sungai Buloh Kacang. Sila penuhkan ruang untuk penumpang lain masuk. Welcome to MRT Sungai Buloh Kacang line. Kindly make space for other passengers to enter.
Station berikutnya,
Station berikutnya, Taman Mutiara. Next station, Taman Mutiara.
Look at 150, used to have pink palm oil, kelapa sawit, minyak sawit. Now it's bare. really slow because of frequency adjustment. Robot, set 1, 2, 4. Bye bye. While we wait for the next train, let's talk about another fun fact about Kajang Line. Did you notice that Taman Connaught Station seems unusually wide for an above ground station here? Actually, this station was supposed to be an interchange with MRT Putrajaya line. Yes, there was an old alignment which will pass through here actually. So this is the lunchtime crowd of today on the 7th anniversary of MRT Kajang Line. And this before Pasar Seni.
You are now approaching
This train has robotic model.
Duduk untuk wanita mengandung, warga emas, dan orang kelainan upaya.
As we're approaching the next station, or rather heading to, here's another fun fact. MRT Kajang Line is serving 2 IKEAs, not one, but 2. And this is quite a rare coincidence, I would say. Not many countries do that either. So I got 150 as my final train for the day, and 130 opposite, which was my first train today. Thank you.
Station berikutnya, GRX Samsung Galaxy. Station pertukaran ke MRT Laluan Putrajaya. Next station, GRX Samsung Galaxy. Interchange station with MRT Putrajaya line.
That right there was the first version of the sponsor announcement.
Anda akan tiba di GRX Samsung Galaxy. Ini adalah stesen pertukaran ke MRT Laluan Putrajaya. Pintu di sebelah kanan akan dibuka. You are now approaching GRX Samsung Galaxy. This is an interchange station with MRT Putrajaya line. Exit to the right door. MRT, Laluan Sungai Buloh Kacang. Passengers are required to disembark at this station. When leaving the train, please ensure you take all your possessions with you. Thank you for choosing MRT Sungai Buloh Kacang.